you look at some of the current legislation that's proposed, if it goes on, I have deputy sheriffs that are contemplating, will I now not be a deputy sheriff because I'm not going to give up my rights to keep a tool to protect me and I may become a criminal? These are people that will never have an issue with committing a violent crime against somebody, but now you've put this crime against them because they want to possess something that's a tool that they've grown up with, that they've known all their lives. Some instances, family heirlooms, and it is just absurd. I was born and raised in California. I love California. I've been a proud native Californian. We have everything out here. We have the resources, we have weather, we have beautiful coastlines, all of the best parts of the nation we have. I'm considering moving to another state when I retire from law enforcement, strictly because the unnecessary and absurd restrictions they want to place on one of our rights, the fact that I can possess a tool that can help me do my job better, and it also, if I'm not in law enforcement, that I can use for hunting, feeding my family, various other things. I will never use a weapon to commit a crime. I will use a weapon to protect myself and my family, and I will always have that tool readily available. And if I can't have that tool in California, I'll move somewhere else.